Two dead men were re-elected to the U.S. House of Representatives. These are people who did not live to see the elections. In Pennsylvania, former Congressman Anthony DeLuca was re-elected with 85%. DeLuca died on 9th of October. And Barbara Cooper, who died on October 25th, won the race in Tennessee. Taking into account the fact that the deceased, purely technically, will not be able to perform their duties, re-elections will be held.